And Archbishop Jerome Listecki is responding today to a controversial lawsuit involving the Vatican and its responsibility for the actions of U.S. bishops. New at 6, the Archbishop spoke exclusively with 12 News' Kent Wainscott.
Kathy, at issue are lawsuits seeking to hold the Vatican liable for U.S. bishops who failed to stop some priests from abusing children. The Vatican yesterday filed to dismiss one such case in Kentucky, claiming bishops aren't Vatican employees. We asked Archbishop Listecki today about that and whether he believes the Vatican should be held responsible for the actions of its bishops.
In canon law, the responsibility always is falls on the shoulders of the bishop. So,
Archbishop Listecki made it clear he believes that when it comes to legal matters within a diocese, the buck stops with the bishop. In trying to distance itself from responsibility for the actions of bishops, he says the Vatican is simply trying to explain church law.
As individuals try to make the chain to try to go up and try to lay a larger and larger responsibility, you have to take a look at what governs, what disciplines, and what procedures govern the church. And that's, I think, the Vatican was just pointing that out to people, a type of education.
The Archbishop also spoke with 12 News about the recent controversy involving Marquette University's withdrawal of a contract offer to a professor who is a lesbian.
I'm happy that Father Wild looks at the mission and Catholic identity and holds that important in the vision of Marquette.
And he dismissed criticism from some at the university who say the Archbishop should not have weighed in on matters at the Jesuit-run school.
It's a Catholic community, and we have a voice just like everyone else. And I offered my concerns and my voice, and I'm sure they would join with other voices.
Back to that lawsuit involving the Vatican and the bishops. As we said, it was filed in Kentucky, where victims of clergy abuse allege that the Vatican orchestrated a decades-long cover-up of such cases throughout the U.S. But Archbishop Listecki says the responsibility in the law is to the bishop who's responsible for what transpires within a particular diocese or archdiocese.